Have you ever wondered why you might struggle with erectile dysfunction, yet still wake up with a morning erection? What if I told you that erectile dysfunction, ED, isn't always a medical condition you need to be worried about? That's right. Sometimes the root cause of ED isn't physical at all, but rather linked to factors you can control and improve naturally. This indicates that mental and emotional states play a critical role in maintaining sexual performance, often more than previously understood. The body's autonomic nervous system, which governs involuntary physiological functions, is a primary regulator of erection. During states of deep relaxation or sleep, the parasympathetic nervous system takes over, promoting vasodilation and increased nitric oxide production, essential for penile blood flow. Many turn to pills packed with side effects as a quick fix, but that's just a temporary solution. If you've made it this far, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. This tells us we're delivering health information that's making an impact. What if we could solve it at the root cause permanently? Before we get into the solution, we need to understand how erections work and what really influences them. One of the most crucial molecules involved in achieving and maintaining an erection is nitric oxide. Nitric oxide relaxes the smooth muscle of your blood vessels, improving blood circulation, which is essential for an erection. It aids heart health and overall vascular function. It helps produce testosterone, a vital hormone for libido and erection quality. It regulates stress hormones like cortisol and improves sleep quality, both of which impact erectile function. It enhances brain function by improving oxygen and blood flow to the brain, promoting cognitive performance. It helps lower blood pressure, reducing the risk of cardiovascular diseases. It improves muscle performance and endurance, making workouts more effective. It supports immune function, helping the body fight off infections. It aids in digestive health, promoting better gut function. It helps maintain healthy skin, improving circulation and reducing signs of aging. According to a 2018 study published in the Journal of Sexual Medicine, men with higher nitric oxide levels experienced a 52% increase in erectile function compared to those with lower levels. There are two nervous systems at play in your body. The sympathetic nervous system is linked to stress, fight or flight responses, and anxiety. The parasympathetic nervous system is responsible for relaxation, digestion, and crucially, erections. For an erection to happen, your parasympathetic system must dominate. However, chronic stress keeps your body in sympathetic overdrive, reducing nitric oxide and preventing proper blood flow. This is why you experience morning erections. When you sleep, your stress hormone levels drop, allowing the parasympathetic system to take over. If you have normal morning erections but struggle during the day, your problem is likely stress-related. Sleep apnea and ED are linked, as poor sleep quality leads to lower nitric oxide production. A 2019 study in the American Journal of Men's Health found that men with sleep apnea had a 38% higher risk of developing erectile dysfunction. Diabetes also impacts ED, as high blood sugar damages endothelial cells, reducing nitric oxide levels and impairing blood flow. Failing to address these issues can have significant health consequences beyond erectile dysfunction. Chronic stress, high blood sugar, obesity, and sleep disorders not only impair nitric oxide production, but also increase the risk of cardiovascular diseases, hypertension, cognitive decline, and metabolic disorders. A study published in the European Heart Journal found that men with persistent erectile dysfunction were 52% more likely to suffer a heart attack or stroke within 10 years. Nitric oxide is produced in your paranasal sinuses and is released when you breathe through your nose. Mouth breathing is a bad idea, while nasal breathing supercharges your nitric oxide production. Some of the best nitric oxide boosting foods include spinach, bok choy, lettuce, beets, carrots, garlic, dark chocolate, citrus fruits, pomegranate, nuts, seeds, and watermelon. Beets can boost nitric oxide levels by 21% in just 45 minutes, according to a 2017 study published in Nitric Oxide Journal. Sugar damages blood vessels and reduces nitric oxide production. Alcohol decreases nitric oxide levels and disrupts hormonal balance. Good sleep leads to lower cortisol levels and higher nitric oxide production. A 2023 study in the Journal of Clinical Endocrinology and Metabolism found that individuals who slept for at least 7 hours per night had 30% higher nitric oxide levels compared to those who slept less than 5 hours. Proper sleep hygiene also reduces inflammation, enhances cellular repair, and boosts the production of growth hormones essential for muscle recovery and vascular function. Meditation. Deep breathing and relaxation techniques can reduce stress and support erectile health. If you found this video engaging, don't forget to like our videos, comment, and like for more health sync videos. Don't forget to share, as this may get to who needs to see this. We are not yet done. For optimal nitric oxide levels, consume at least 300-400 milligallons of dietary nitrates per day from natural sources like leafy greens and beets. If supplementing, L-arginine 5G daily or L-citrulline 3-6G daily can help boost nitric oxide production. Engage in at least 40 minutes of moderate exercise 4 times a week to enhance blood flow and overall vascular health. Ensure proper hydration and avoid excessive sugar and alcohol, as they impair nitric oxide synthesis. Erectile dysfunction isn't always about aging or disease. It often has lifestyle-related causes that you can change. Boost nitric oxide, manage stress, improve sleep, exercise, and eat nitrate-rich foods. Your body will thank you, both in the gym and in the bedroom. Stay tuned for the next video. We will be feeding you with lots of health videos. Don't forget to drop a comment, as that helps us know what to feed the audience with and improve our content to better serve you. Your health is in your hands. Let's make the change together!